Hello, my name is Nathalie Niño of grade 11 and I belong to the Deep of Humanities. I welcome you to be part of this journey full of learning. I hope you like it. The Humanities specialization is a section where each student learns day by day to communicate in English, with emphasis on reading, writing, understanding, and above all, speaking fluently. This is the specialization where you will acquire knowledge that will be of great importance when you become a university student. As English opens many doors in areas of work, specialization, and also exchange, bank or specialization, the one that will give you the basis to achieve an exceptional command of the language. Everyone you know can teach it, so if you get a bachelor or foreign language, you can dedicate yourself to teaching English or French. With a career in foreign language, you can work in companies and organizations where communication and negotiation in English or French are privileged. You will be able to work in the field of translation and communication in English and French. You can do this by belonging to companies or public or private organizations. A humanist must be a critical person, a lover of language and reading, who cultivates values, principles, and above all has student ambitions that generate positive change and that show a love for learning English. This being the central language to learn if you want and have the desire to learn a language or in-depth course is the right one for you because you will reinforce who you are, what you are like, and above all you will open many doors for your life as English lover.
Good morning, teacher and classmates. The career university is language. I like it because it is a career that has generated a lot of interest in me because language management is increasingly important in the globalized world. I think that language is the key to culture as it also provides advantages not only on a personal level but also in professional and academic fields. This offers you to study English and French in different areas. Three of them are pedagogy, psychology, and research, providing you with knowledge in linguistic, grammatical, and phonological aspects. To study language or foreign language, you must have certain skills as a person. These are ability and interest in learning the English, French, and Italian language. Ability to communicate interest in the study of different cultures always with an innovative spirit. Translates written text from the language in which they have specialized into Spanish. Conduct research on translation problems. Ability and charisma to become an entrepreneur. Positive and flexible. Responsibility towards the environmental, social, and work environment. Tolerance towards cultural diversity. Ability to adapt to cultural diverse environments. Ability to work in multidisciplinary teams. And certain requirements are also needed. These are present day state exam IFESAVER 11. Have a minimum global score of 170 points in the individual report of results of the state exam. Critical reading 40%. Mathematics 10%. Social and citizens 30%. English 20%. In this university career, there is a wide field of action such as their training to work in teaching and or in the application of their knowledge in companies and official or private institutions. They work in the teaching of foreign language and Spanish in institutions of basic secondary university and not formal education. They work as translators. Researchers. By researching the area of language and the phenomena of bilingualism and biculturalism.
Nuestra profundización se basa en aprender un idioma en específico, el cual es el inglés. Este les va a ayudar en diferentes ámbitos como en el universitario, en el académico y el trabajo. Como bien se sabe, estamos en un mundo globalizado donde el saber, entender y hablar el inglés abre muchas puertas y qué mejor comenzar adquiriendo bases sólidas. También la profundización de humanidades enfatiza en la semiótica, que nos ayuda a saber comunicarnos en la lectura, la comprensión y la redacción, siendo esta la base para todos los conocimientos que se van a adquirir. Uno de los aspectos más excepcionales que se aprende en nuestra profundización es el inglés fluido, ya que cuenta con inglés básico y un inglés conversacional, donde aprenderás, te divertirás y sobre todo generarás diferentes habilidades. Soy un humanista y les expreso mi total conformidad al escoger esta profundización, donde descubrí muchas de mis destrezas y fortalezas que plantaron en mí habilidad para los idiomas. Por ende, vengo a invitarlos a ser parte de nuestra profundización de soñar y de cumplir, porque Humanidades abre las puertas para todos ustedes y también para su vida, donde se les va a facilitar un trabajo en el exterior, intercambios estudiantiles y el conocer diferentes países, costumbres y personas, desenvolviéndonos con el aprendizaje del inglés. See you later, college. I hope the road giving has been to your liking. The deepening of humanities awaits you to learn English together.